Google wants to get even deeper into your life. So the big Google I.O. keynote is over. CEO Sundar Pichai, perhaps the biggest announcement from him was Google Assistant, a new service from Google that, if you let it, will bring the search engine with you right throughout your entire day.
We want to be there for our users, asking them, hi, how can I help? We think of the assistant in a very specific way. We think of it as a conversational assistant. We want users to have an ongoing two-way dialogue with Google.
There are already several ways that people interact with Google. Voice search is becoming very popular, and Google Now brings you information, but Google Assistant takes both of those to a higher level, and it's way more than just cell phones and computers that are being targeted too.
I think computing is poised to evolve beyond just phones. It'll be in the context of a user's daily life. It'll be on their phones, devices they wear, in their cars, and even in their living rooms.
That's right, they mentioned the living room. They did credit Amazon with creating a lot of excitement with the Amazon Echo, but also announced their own competitor. It's coming later this year.
When I walk into my house, I want to be able to continue to have access to the Google Assistant, but I should be able to interact with it in a hands-free way, simply using my voice without having to take out my phone. This is why we're creating Google Home.
It has a microphone in the top that Google says is sensitive enough that you can talk to it from across the room and ask it questions like, Google, is my flight on time? Or Google, what time is my meeting tomorrow? You can even ask it to do tasks for you. Google, can you change my restaurant reservation to 8 p.m.? According to the demos, Google Assistant will do all of that for you. It's a personal assistant, a digital personal assistant that you can talk to and ask questions to. Now, one of the big questions that users will have to ask themselves is, are they ready for this? Having Google Assistant means that Google will be with you throughout your entire day and will know much more about you. Privacy will definitely come up, and it's something that was only briefly alluded to during the keynote.
But it will stand apart in how it can also get to know you over time. With your permission, of course.
The Google Assistant technology is also being built into a new messaging app called Google Allo. Allo will watch your conversation with friends and try to suggest helpful things to you. For example, if you're chatting with your friend about going out for dinner tonight, you won't have to make restaurant reservations. Google Assistant will figure that out and offer to make them for you all through the app. It's all based on artificial intelligence and machine learning. These are the kinds of technologies that enabled Google's DeepMind computer to recently win a series of Go matches, and something that CEO Sundar Pichai thinks is poised for a big increase over the next decade.
And I believe we are at a seminal moment. We as Google have evolved significantly over the past 10 years, and we believe we are poised to take a big leap forward in the next 10 years. So leveraging our state-of-the-art capabilities in machine learning and AI, we truly want to take the next step in being more assistive for our users.